There are many ways you can document your analog work for digital production or for your digital workbooks, and one of them could be to take pictures on your phone and upload them through your email. This can be a good method on the go, however you may need to take several images of your art piece and sometimes zoom in on small areas of text that will come out as blurry or unreadable. Another method you can employ is to use the Massey photocopiers, scan the image, and then email it to yourself. Lay the image on the scanner surface and make sure that it's straight. Next, you'll want to select the email button from the touchpad and then select the new recipient underneath the address book. Type in your email address, click the add button beside it, and then the blue confirm button just above to make sure the address is saved. Then close that panel. Use the color scanning options to select from either a color, black and white, or grayscale image. Then check the file format options to ensure that you're sending the right type of file to yourself. Go to the Advanced Settings tab and just make sure everything is as you want it. Then go to the Layout Adjustment tab. Now select the Resolution button. Increase the resolution from 300 dpi to 600 dpi to ensure you get the crispest image possible. You can click on the Reduce and Enlarge button to choose a different size for your image, or you can go to the Original Size button and just double check it's the size that you want. Next, go to your email options and hit Quality File Size. Bump up the quality so you'll get the best image resolution possible. Now double check all of your settings and hit the Start key. This will bring up a new window where you can select your last scan or a new one. Select Next Original and hit Start. If you need to scan multiple documents, just press Next Original after pressing Start very quickly, and this allows you to reset new pages and scan them as well. The data light will flash, and then that's it. You're done.